What's up, guys? I'm Savvy1015. Oh, look at that. Huh. That's a coincidence. And you got Sloth Rides here. My brother, he's riding my CR250. He's lucky because yesterday it rained and it's high tide right now. Wait, no, it's not. I lied because the tide would be higher, but there is just a stupid amount of water and rain. Like, it's disgusting. It's disgusting. I'm on the 450 and, like, I have to go in first gear over, like, every little puddle because I'm going to be soaked. I already got soaked going to his house. So, yeah, we're going to start riding now. I just put the camera back on my helmet, so hopefully you guys don't complain about the other two videos before this. Don't mind me if the camera gets blurry. It's just water. I can't help it. It's too wet. I don't know why, but I can find neutral on the 450 like freaking first try now.
I can't use my shoulder.
Oh, is it too cold? Oh no, it's still hurting. Shit. Shit.
Is it alright?
It's fine, but it slammed right here on the train track. Alright, I'll check it. Go in front of me. I want to see if the sprocket's straight.
Let me walk it down a little bit. This wood is so slippery. Hey, how do you like that that tail sliding action?
On the water? Little puddles?
Yeah, around the corners. Did you see me?
Up there, dude. Freaking, like, you look like you made like a 90 degree turn. You're sick. Alright, I'll put the rear over. Just get it like right here. Put it straight. You gotta start learning how to do it by yourself. Just go up and like that, and then put the bike, so you go like this with the bike, and it should go over no problem. So far, so good. I'm liking the ride. It's a little wet, but not too bad. He's doing a burnout on the rock. Yeah, go this way. Holy, it just spinning.
There's some rock.
Just rev it out high, but not like really high, just give it some revs. Don't give it gas.
Bad me. I want to go to the left side, that path.
Alright, you're doing good. Just keep going that way.
Is that a rock?
Yeah, big ass rock.
Wait, don't try to move it. Maybe I can go off of it.
Thank you. guys. Not on the quad. Let me check your camera.
My camera?
Yeah, it's fine. Mine?
Yeah, I just cleaned it.
Thank you. What?
It's really hard to do.
You're not doing. You should have went either that way or up here. If you get stuck right here, and or you're in the middle, you can't put your feet down.
Can you push some of the rock down?
I'll try. So this is like some hardcore shit. You ready?
Huh?
You think you can do that? My. Yeah, I'm not, before I crossed in the middle, and it was fine, but no, it's too steep. Holy shit.
There we go.
Let me get that stick out of there.
It can stay.
Is that good? That's some hardcore shit. You have to lean forward when you get right there. If anything goes wrong, like, and if you start losing control, just lean off to the left and I'll catch you. Gotta rev it out.
Huh?
Gotta rev it out.
I don't want to dump it. Little by little.
This is pretty tough, dude. This is like this is some shit that you see in some like fucking enduro competition. Some fucking experts would be doing this. Too steep. I'm gonna go across and I'm gonna help you go over. You're just gonna go up here and then you're gonna see a thing that goes off to the left. Go down and you have to cross the train tracks. And don't worry about it because there's stones. You'll make it over good.
Okay.
I just did a burnout. Fuck. Oh. Nice. I did a burnout and there was smoke and everything.
My shoulder's fucked.
As soon as you get that rear wheel over, you're gonna have to step on the brakes and I'll help you come up. Or not. So, it's fucking fine.
You think I can make it all the way down there from this?
Yeah. There's nothing to like jump, except for the train tracks. Yeah, I gotta go slow. The second one is like steep.